I stopped crying a couple of hours ago. I've been waiting for the puffiness to disappear.
Who worried about you?
Well, I just cried and cried, and then I finally realized what I'd been crying about. It wasn't about me, and it wasn't about Jamie. It was about George. And I cried enough for George when he died, so I decided to rejoin the living.
Nice out, Blanche.
I think I'll take a stroll past that new mini mall they're building. Why? Passing construction sites is good for your morale. The sound of guys in hard hats making that sucker noise to their teeth. It feels like a lady again.